A tip for if you're using phyllo dough. Does it even say it on here? So you may be tempted, this is frozen when you buy it. You may be tempted to just let it thaw out on your counter. Don't do that unless you have to, is my recommendation. Thaw it in your fridge overnight. And in doing so, your phyllo dough sheets will be less likely to crack as you are using them because they are so thin. So thaw them in the fridge.